Whoa, man, let's wait until the wife is out of town.